No grouts. Oh!
Oh my.
I had to find Matteo. He could have been anywhere.
Search Matteo. Shit, I think I just got myself stuck in barbed wire. Got him. Nearly didn't, nearly messed that up then. Jeez.
Tom.
Stop killing all these fools.
I started with the first thing that came through the fog. There were allies pinned inside lodges. I needed to save them.
Oh, no time for staffing on these, is it? Take a lot of ammo.
Before we saw them, armored vehicles coming from the enemy fort.
But you didn't have your equipment anymore.
There were crates of enemy weapons in the lodges that we scavenged and prepared ourselves with.
Thank you. No. Che headshot, though.
Dobbiamo sfondare le loro difese.
Testa, ci divertiamo.
Spazziamo via i serpenti.
Sheer force of will, we took out their firepower. The lodges were safe, and I had to move on.
You never said, was Mateo in those lodges?
No. The men said his unit had made it further up.
Avanti! Carica!
Qui servo le rinforzi!
Siamo forza!
Hey! Mi servono
avanti! Carica!
Right, okay. Searching for Mateo.
Every part of me wanted to get out of the trenches. But I could hear Italian yelling. I knew my friends were trapped. Everywhere I looked, too late. I felt alone among ghosts. After a while, I couldn't even look at the bodies. We had to have made it to the fort.
Where the hell are they? You're lucky, mate. Yeah? Lucky bastard. Oh, I think I went in the wrong area. This is a fucking not a one shot fucking sniper, this isn't it? Is it? I died. I think I died. Yeah, thought I did. R.I.P. How the hell are we all today, by the way? Just a chilled, fun day, Sunday afternoon, morning, wherever you are. Oh, I think I may stick with this gun. You put Dave the Slave in my camera. Lock. Climb over some rocks, damn, I didn't mean to die there.
Every part of me wanted to get out of the trenches. But I could hear Italian yelling. I knew my friends were trapped. Everywhere I looked, too late. I felt alone among ghosts. After a while, I couldn't even look at the bodies. We had to have made it to the fort.
Machine gun I got. So, no, I think I'll just keep with the machine gun I've got. Oh. dynamite now. You know, I'm not bothered with dynamite. No, I'm just talking to myself. Literally getting shot everywhere.
Go through the underground tunnels or above ground by circling around the back.
Not through the front?
I no longer had my armor. It was impossible.
Save your ass, then. Ooh. Lame dude. Shit. This is the way to go. Just on top of the freezer for now, so I could get to the what's it called? The stool. Hey, cooking, how's it getting, man? Yeah, I'll try and calm down. I was just literally just meleeing them all. I have got it on easy though. I don't ever play on like hard settings because I'm not that good. Right, okay, here we go. Thanks. How are you this today? Appreciate coming on by, man. We've got the armor now. Oh lord. Hide. Oh, they're not coming down. I was hoping they were going to come down the stairs, but they didn't want to. Terrible. Take that. Ow. I'm gonna die. I'm running out of bullets. How's it going, cooking? I'm having a good day, man. Wasn't there. We can't find Mateo. Oh, okay. Looks like we.
I still think about that field every day.
Fair dues, man. Get that coffee down, yeah. Hope your day goes alright, man. I've done a bit of shopping and stuff this morning and then just home to chill. Never got over. Thought I'd get another daytime stream in like I did last Monday, so play a little bit of Battlefield 1 campaign and then we're back on again this evening. When are you back to streaming, Cook? Anytime soon? Evil followed the war. Empires collapsed, new countries were formed, the world and our view of it was viewed forever, changed forever. Families were changed not only by those lost but also by those who returned. Both the fallen and veterans became known as the Lost Generation.